you'll be happy to know there was no assist. A steal on the play. Here comes Kanter. And ultimately, the hard foul delivered by Ilyasova, and Kanter, when he gets up, will help himself to two. And now Kanter is slow to get up.
Ersan closing down on him, and you can see Kanter really just falling with the inability to brace himself.
Hoping to have an update on Kanter and Joel Embiid when we come back.